have Mad Max's drone and Cabbage's drone.
Do you find our drones?
Your drone's been here for fucking ages, but I found Max's.
That's really strange. What is all that shiny stuff down there?
Are you fretting last?
Gold, is it? Yeah. What is all that shiny stuff down there? Probably there's a gold down here.
Are you fretting last?
Gold, is it?
Cabbage, what have you done with the weather?
I haven't done anything to the weather.
Bloody awful. It's like living in Britain again.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Britain? That's really weird. England.
Quite far away from my base now, Jesus. Two fares and clicks away. Whereabouts are you?
Me?
Yeah. Fucked up, is it? Bagger. No, I built another one anyway. Actually, you should be able to. I'm at Herman Crater. Our studio. Alright, I got a spare. Ooh, crap. Magnesium, I need that. That's fine.
That's not Croton, that's a different one. Look at its name, it's not named Croton.
Is it spawned you like back in my base then, is it? Actually, not that far from your spawn. Oh, I don't know. Oh, there you are, tell you.
What's your longitude and latitude?
What, at my base?
Oh, no. Wait, that means that Max has got another. Maybe that's a Croton that I saw. Yeah.
Mine's gone. I'm gonna come back to my base for a minute. Go to the toilet, because I don't really want to pause it while I'm out in the wilderness. Abandoned crater. Oh, Abaddon crater, sorry. Sandworm. Yeah, chasing after me. Oh, it's huge. Yep.
I just heard that.
I'm 900 meters away. 800 meters.
You're probably near me.
Yeah, 700 meters. I'm really home. Oh my god, there's loads of resources here. Behind the rubber trees, there's loads of resources. Yeah, I got something here that'll help you travel better. It's still at my base. It's just over here. Ah, I see ya. There you go. Present for you. Just don't leave anything in the inventory because it doesn't save yet. You can put things in there, but you gotta make sure you take them out. I hear rumbling, what the hell? Sandworm! Jesus! Ah, crap. Well, I'm going inside because it's absolutely pouring down.
Microphone muted.
Are you?
Microphone activated.
At least you can build there, no? You do, you need quite a lot of flat ground though to build.
Oh, I'm watching a stream that's like, it's, I don't think it's meant to be like this, like sand or something.
But everyone can use the buildings though. Yeah, everyone else can build. No, I mean like when you build a habitat, you gotta build all the separate walls. So if you've got the resources, then you can build, contribute to building the whole habitat.
Yeah.
Microphone activated.
Back out. I'm gonna go to the toilet.
I don't need diamonds yet. Cabbage.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated.
Yeah. Can't you press V and change view?
We build yet? That is strange.
The cabbage with that problem.
Oh yeah, we did, yeah, yesterday, didn't we?
We moved on to solid ground. Yeah. It's like, where you are, it's like, I don't know, it's like meant to be some sort of liquid or something.
Where do you go then? Directly west from my base, is it? He killed Crater over. You still in the grav then? I think that's a new one. Why is that asked if you're still in the grav? Where did you go then? Multi-tool. Bring up your multi-tool, then you scroll over to either solid wall, window, or coupler.
Bear in mind, you can't put anything up against a windowed wall.
Yeah. Gold. Yay, more lithium. Need more lithium. Oh crap. Go away, monster. Nope. Don't mess with the cabbage. If I see any now, I'll pick him up and bring him over to you. Getting some lithium a minute. Very flat down here, isn't it? Him? What, I just went to this place with lithium and there's a bulkhead inside of the... of this, tower thing.
A bulkhead? What do you mean?
Like a big, huge thing where you can go in. But you can't go in. It's, like, semi-broken. Looks like someone's abandoned base or something. If I find a way around now. There's supposed to be like crashed ships and things like that, and
can you build gas tanks?
No, I tried building one, it wouldn't let me.
Oh, I wouldn't let me either.
Let's see if I can find some help here. Oh, I don't even know where you are, to be honest. I'm fighting a colossus. And the colossus is dead. Oh, there's another one. Avoid him. My base is 720 meters away.
How expensive are vehicles to build?
Spaceship, not too bad. Just need a computer chip, some wires, steel, glass, and that's about it.
Okay.
Gold, I found lots of gold, why do I need gold? Meters away now. What's that? I found three robots. So owned by Mad Max, owned by Donkey, owned by me.
Is that, are you at like almost zero?
What, on the map?
Yeah.
I'll have a look now. Yeah. 0.6, 0.4.
Yep.
Are you around here then, are you?
Yeah, I am. I would tell you, but I'm not.
There's a dead sandworm here.
Minus 0.1, 6.8.
Thing is, I've got to keep getting out of my vehicle just to check where I am. Ah, oh, see, I've gone too far now. Minus 2.3. This way. Getting dark now, so I can't even see if there's any bases in there. 1.0, 2.1. Nope. Right down here. Are you on like really flat ground then?
That's not too bad.
Ah, I see you. They're actually in your base. Oh, there's your robot. Oh, yeah.
Hover bike. Well.
Oh, crap. You build an airlock. Right, while I'm here, Donk, I'm gonna put a beacon down.
I'm stealing this, by the way, Cabbage. See
ya. Hey, come back, I need that to get home. Can I bike, please? Oh, you son of a... You're not actually sitting on the bike, though.
No, you're like stood up on it.
Yeah.
How much does this cost to make?
Loads.
Does it?
Mm-hmm.
Like, how much?
I don't know, I can't remember. Yeah, I put a beacon down where he is now, so I'll go and build a spaceship and bring it to you.
Alright. You'll have to walk back though.
No, you can drop me off.
Can I?
Yeah.
How nice of me to offer.
Well, you can't drop me off, I still gotta walk back though.
How did you get diamond?
I don't know, I just found it. I was just walking around, I just found it. Ooh! What the hell is that? A tempo? Giant tortoise. It's dead now. This bike doesn't like humps.
What the fuck? I'll tell him. I shouldn't teleport it outside my base.
Strange. Where's my oh, there it is. Right, so what do you want, the spaceship?
Vehicle, really. No, what?
Oh, I need to set your beacon as on my map first.
I
Right, the sandworm things. Just behind me, he was. That means you can't be far from where I am. Are you by some green geysers? If I'm trying to spot you now. Oh, I think. No. You've got trees and stuff around you as well. I think I found you. I think that's you up there. Ooh, magnesium, yeah. Was it Abaddon Crater I am? Alright, what's your... let me get off my bike. Longitude... What's your longitude and latitude? 2.2. Miles away then. You're closer to the donkey than anything else then. Maybe what drop? What direction? Northwest. I'll grab some Maggie now. Is it northwest, you say? Northeast, southeast, yeah. Wrong button. That was good. What for yet? Still collecting some magnesium for you. Oh crap. Big giant sandworm just flew right above my head.
I just heard it as well.
I got about 3 stacks of magnesium, is that alright? Alright, so my beacon is 905 meters away, so if I go this way... Now it's 1,000 meters away. If it's daytime, it'd be a lot easier, I can spot you a bit easier. Hmm. Titanium. Aluminium. Carbon. Abaddon crater again. I keep passing this fucking crater. Can you see him where you are then? Oh yeah, he just went past me. That's my... It's not. There's a spaceship, so that's my base. Right, I'm at my base. I'll pick up some more resources while I'm here. What's the main ones you need? I've got magnesium for you. Right, I'll grab some... You've got iron and stuff, haven't you? Bring a bit of gold over for you. My other chest. First. Where's my titanium? Where's my titanium? My hover bike needs repairing. Prepared. Facing northeast or northwest of me, right? Northwest. So. Yeah, you're south. North. That direction. Yeah, you because you went past Ezekiel's crater and all that lot, didn't you? Right, so I am going the right way then. Get iron. If I see iron, I'll pick some up here.
What's like the green gas? No, the green gas.
Oh, God, I can't remember. I had to collect some of that earlier.
CO2?
I don't know. I can't remember. I'll have a look now. I think I'm on the seabed now. Yeah, I'm on the seabed.
Bloody storms. Yeah. But what was in space?
The asteroids and stuff? Yeah, it was just asteroids I could see. I was moving, but I don't know where. There's lithium. Crater? Sound familiar? Sandworm, where is he? There's a sandworm again. We've gone too far, I'm now 1,700 and something clicks away from my base. It looks like I'm at a looks like a bone yard. There's those sand crawler thing bones everywhere. Oh, I've headed back down to where Donkey is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The bone yard's just down by where you are.
Oh yeah.
Rex taking an armor. Oops. Odysseus crater. Sorry, I'm new. Good luck with me, I can't find where you are. Oh, yeah, that might be you because I seen you. Were you shooting? Ah, find you then. Yep, yeah, there you are. Alright, where's your base? Yeah, some lead there, I just broke up here. Oh, I see a base now. Some titanium there. Thank you. The hell? Oh, you're on my bike. Really, what that was then? Just built a chest and put it all in there for you. Because I'm so nice. Alright, spawn location, my home, donkey's home. Right.
Can you name them?
No.
I
don't think so. Yeah, I think, God, no, let's have a look. Customize, no, you can only change the color.
Yeah. Boxer.
Do you need any more chests or anything? I've got enough resources to make another chest if you want another chest. Extra storage then, isn't it? Let's go and pay Donkey a visit and give him his motorbike. Fix your bike first. I'll give you your bike, right? And then I'll have to walk home then.
Thank you.
Alright. There's not much space in it though. Are you sure you want a motorbike or do you want something different?
Ain't bothered. How good's a spaceship?
It's alright, you've got quite a bit of space, you know. It's just awkward to land and stuff. If you've seen resources and you want to land, it takes you a bit of time to land. I'll bring one over so you can have a play with. Bike's gonna last much longer. Jesus. Stop. Crap, I forgot to select which beacon I'm going towards. The only thing is, there's no weapons on the spaceship. There is on everything else. Yeah, there's Donkey. 1,000 meters away. Oh, well, I'll change that now. Give me a sec, I'll be there now. No, there's nothing. I forgot. I thought I set it to public. I set one of them to public, didn't I? Well, there you are.
Too quick.
Hello, Martian. Me. About. Right, owned by me. Yeah, made public. I go slow so I don't fly past Donkey's house. Anyway, I just found a radar dish over there. Unload. Yeah, radar. There's a radar dish over there, and a lab, and loads of other stuff. Oh, it looks like an abandoned base. Yeah, it is. It's an abandoned base. I wonder if you can repair it. Is this the base you found earlier then, Donkey?
Could be. What's the biodome like? Is it worth it?
Biodome? Yeah. Oh, this place is wrecked.
I've got berry trees behind me, so I'm not... First off, good.
You can't repair anything in this abandoned base. I don't see any chests or anything either. Build a barracks.